first round, Joe. Not necessarily a round of the year per se, but high-level action on both sides. Both fighters had their moments. Your thoughts on what we saw over the first 5 minutes? Big shots being landed on both sides here. Hooked him with the jab. Misses with the right hand. Total strikes. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Going to the body there with the right kick. And the body work really starting to take its toll here. Obvious redness on that right side. Oh, and he connects there. Hand speed, man.
That one hurt.
Punch to the body is blocked. Just over 3 minutes to go in round two. He missed with that jab attempt there. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket. Some nice back and forth action here.
Good punch.
Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward.
Oh, what a wild exchange!
He's got him hurt here.
Oh! He's taking some brutal ground and pound here.
Now he's in full guard.
Beautiful body shot there, too. He is getting off some huge punches here.
Well, hard to win fights working off of your back, but that elbow's certainly a useful one.
Let's go, finish this, guys.
A lot of different looks. He switches to southpaw now.
There he swung with a haymaker.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here.
Oh, he's hurt!